boys and then cut. When I was a girl, the air here used to smell like the ocean. But the foreign corporations came, poisoned everything. Back in 67, we kicked them out. For decades, you could breathe the air. Then Espinosa started to sell off our industries. Then Anton took over. He opened the door for that Yankee McKay. His operation produces the poison needed to make Viviro. And the pipeline here is a vital part of that cancer treatment. Lorenzo showed me the photographs you took of their research. Disgusting. So Yelena and I came up with a plan to cripple production of Castillo's wonder drug. Think of that Yankee's main chemical plant like a heart, and all these pipes are like arteries. Cut the arteries, and the heart goes into a catastrophic state. So follow the pipes, Danny. Destroy the substations, and you'll create a pressure overload at the plant. That's when Yelena will access their computers, and we'll be able to kill McKay's poison operation for good. This is a big mission, and you're not alone.
out the poison silos from there.
Or I could just shoot them.
Being a guerrilla is about precision.
Are you listening to me?
Sloppy work leads to too many corpses.
Adios. Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
Vigila! No es seguro!
Medic.
What the fuck was that? We should run! Hurry!
Buenas noches. Hide from me. Okay, first up station down.
You know, I used to watch El Tigre's back when he was in the field.
Well, I'm glad you're watching mine.
Danny, did El Tigre ever tell you about Lobo?
A little. Said he was killed in combat. Why?
You remind me of him. Clara's the politician. But you are a true guerrilla. Like Lobo, the lone wolf.
I don't like worrying about others. It slows me down.
But when the lone wolf makes the big kill, he doesn't like to share the spoils. Be careful, Danny.
Why are you telling me this? Hello? Hello?
Binga.
Help!
You, little help.
With McKay Global on your side, Yara will go far up. If you're McKay, I know you. Yara had a conga line of white-skinned devils come here and did you bad.
Hey, you. You saw here, yelling your name.
No need to apologize.
I've just seen enough blood to last three lifetimes. And enough guerrillas who enjoyed spilling it. When you showed up, you had trouble written all over you. But El Tigre, he always knew a true guerrilla at first glance. He told me if anyone could save Yara, it was you. Just thought you should know.
Libertad could use you, Lucky. Lara could learn a lot from you.
Libertad. La moral, just else.
su madre.
Just one to go, Danny.
A copy.
Danny, I never told anyone this.
¿Qué?
El Tigre killed Lobo.
De pinga.
Back in 67. The final attack together. But Lobo wanted Yara all for himself. Once they took Esperanza, everything we fought for. Instead of peace, he would have started a civil war. Lobo was a traitor, Danny. He left El Tigre no choice. A secret no Yaran can ever know.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you remind me of Lobo. Be a hero now. You might think you would never betray Yara. But once you're on the throne, it will change you.
I have no desire to rule Yara, Lucky.
Just know that if I must, I won't hesitate to pull that trigger. Just like El Tigre. He was the real legend of 67. And he gave himself for it. Substations. I've accessed their system, and thanks to you overloading the basin pressure at the plant, I can now do this.
Do what, Yelena? Shit! Loki, did you hear that?
All of Yara heard that. Time for phase two. Get to the plant. Just follow the smoke.
Loki, I'm at the plant. Everyone's shitting themselves.
Thanks to you. Engineers are trying to repair the chemical basins. Find the control room, Danny. Yelena's waiting to be patched into the computers. Once we have access.
Heart attack. Got it.
Don't like the look of this place.
On duty.
Get them.
Bomb. Grenade!
Elena, Danny, I've plugged you in. Time to do your thing.
Muy bien. Let's melt this fucker.
Yelena, any chance you can hurry things up?
Hacking's an art, Danny. Don't rush me.
Kaboom.
Yeah, but there's going to be some time between flipping and kabooming. So make sure no one gets their hands on those switches.
Warning, critical pressure levels detected.
Ears.
Danny, someone flipped the switch on one of the basins. You'll have to hit it again.
Manda pinga esto.
Warning, critical pressure level. Warning, critical pressure. Warning, critical pressure level.
Warning, critical pressure levels detected. off the charts. Why is nobody calling me?
Why not?
Holy the fuck now or your asses are fired!
Warning. Critical pressure level.
¿Qué pinga es eso?
It's in the warehouse. I unlocked it from her key. She should be there already.
Get it there now.
Glad you could make it to the party. Now let's finish.
With pleasure.
Fixing this. If it's those damned libertards, I want your soldados to mop the floor with them!
We did it.
I'm proud of you. El Tigre would have been too.
All we needed was a little luck.